guys. Today I'm gonna show you how you can empty and clean the drip dry in Whirlpool Coffee Maker W11. So let's start from opening the doors. Now open the bottom cover and pull the drip tray to the front. Now you can freely remove it and empty, then clean it under the water. After that, just put it inside in the same way. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like or a comment, and goodbye.